In LabVIEW 2011, there are a couple handy changes to type defs. So here's my main containing my that data type def. If I go to the block diagram of main, here's my type def, and we see that in the upper left there's this little glyph. Just to make a point of it, I'll make a copy of this type def and disconnect it, so that this one has no glyph. Additionally, another handy improvement in LabVIEW 2011 is the ability to create a type def from the block diagram. To demonstrate this, I'll quickly create another cluster on the block diagram, maybe with a numeric, a boolean, and a string. Now previously, if I wanted to make this a type def, I would have to right click on it, change it to a control, and then go to the front panel and make that a type def, because this advanced option was not available. But as we can see, now it is. So I can just go to customize, and right here, drop it down and make this a type def.